Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 925. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 925 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because it is an odd number. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is this divisible by 3? Let's check. 330 times is 90. 25 not divisible by 3. Let's check it with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible by 5. So divide it. 5 ones are 5, 4 2. 5 8s are 40, 2 5, 5 5s are 25. So you will be left with 185. Now is this 185 further divisible by 5? Let's see. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible by 5. So divide it. 5 3s are 15, 3 5, 5 7s are 35. So you will be left with 37. And this 37 is further not divisible by 5, because the last digit is neither 5 nor 0. So 37 is also a prime number, and 37 is only divisible by itself. So to divide this 37, you need 37 on the left hand side, and when you do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 925, that is 5 cross 5 cross 37. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is fully correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 925. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.